follow up, you skate back to a follow up, back to a skate, back to a follow up. Like, fuck. That was awesome. I think higher legs.
Is Chandler's ever in the right spot? And if he didn't,
he's joking. Absolutely.
Still lifting, right?
I like just started, yep.
Oh, sorry. You got the boy in your forearms, what the hell?
I got boy in your legs too though.
Tapped out when I had back control.
You put your
ankle? Yeah, myself, I was like, yeah. Oh god, and then I was like, let's get going. Thank you.
dumb that felt like when I was walking into the cage for the fight.
Dude,
I felt so exhausted.
I should have just slapped you.
I know.
Or
I was like so
horrible warm up. You know what I mean? The warm up, like just fucking sweat. Like we're sweating up. I should have had you and Brody rolling. Like even just roll. Do a 5 minute round of rolling, actual rolling before you fight. You know, get in the flow. You know, or just fucking one of these. Bah! I should have just said, oh, the hair on your neck was stuck. You motherfucker.
Yeah.
You're like wanting to punch me.
Yeah, you guys want to do one more than strike?
Sure. Yeah, whatever you want. Go ahead. Or is it my turn?
Yeah, thank you.
Loving that position. Yeah. Very. Exactly. You got a weird triangle, always body lock. Nice. Nice. Stay chest against the back, Chase. Stay tight. Chest against the back, head in. Don't lose chest contact. Those hands. straight jacket. Double wrist control, straight jacket. Cross hand wrist control. Grab the bicep, get the bicep. Beautiful work.
Arms are tired.
What? Oh, you don't get tired.
The arms, just the arms.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Good hand fighting. You weren't letting them get cross wrist control at all.
Quick sip, then I'm good.
Okay.